Flattened was an adjective used to describe the consequences of the major storms that 2017 experienced. Hurricanes Harvey, Irma, and Maria caused unimaginable damages to the Caribbean islands and Gulf Coast, maybe most devastatingly to the tens of thousands of homes there. But in the wake of these tragedies, agencies like FEMA can provide temporary homes to those affected to help keep them afloat during the recovery process. Yet hurricanes don't just impact the land. They are born and grow over warm water and can destroy extremely delicate habitats like coral reefs. So between ocean warming and natural disasters, coral reef fish are also experiencing a flattening of their reef homes across the globe. Reefs that were once an intricate matrix of branches teeming with colorful life are collapsed, broken piles of rubble that can no longer support the animals that once lived there. But what could we do to fix that? Also provide coral reef fish with a sort of temporary home to recover in? Why not? My research uses 3D printing and scanning technology to create corals out of biodegradable plastics. These machines allow me to accurately replicate the features of a live coral to provide the most realistic habitat. These 3D corals could be placed on degraded reefs to act as a home not only for reef fish, but for new coral to grow in as well. So this temporary solution could transform into a permanent fixture of the reef. And layer by layer, we can recreate the weaving pattern of branches and solid structure that is the foundation of these vital ecosystems to help turn flattened coral reefs back into pretty solid reef flats. Thank you.
All right, thank you, Emily.